Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we're back in San Luis Obispo, right outside the Tennis Warehouse retail store. We actually have a new apparel group. It's new to Tennis Warehouse and it's Wimbledon. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Wimbledon High Street Group. First up, we have Paige, and Paige is wearing the High Street Ace Tank. On the tank, you can see there's some really nice gold rectangle details on the straps for some fashion accents, and you'll have the flattering V-neck shape there. And then she's paired that with the High Street print skirt. Now it's a skirt, but this skirt also comes packaged with a nice white compression short in it. On the side of the skirt, there's a nice slit, so you have full range of movement when you're on the court. And then on the back, you can see the top, the tank has a nice crossback style. And now we have Jen. Jen's wearing the High Street Racer tank. It has a nice flattering V-neck and lots of contrasting trim to help make the top pop. And on the side, there's a nice tie that gives it a nice little fashion detail. And then she's paired that with the High Street Court Skort. The skort has a nice belt that's affixed, but it's still a elastic waistband. On the side of the skort, there's actually a side slit giving you that range of movement that you need when you're running on the court. And then on the back side of this outfit, the top has a nice racer back with the gold detail at the center there. And now Paige is wearing the High Street V-neck tank. The tank has a flattering V-neck and contrasting trims around the neckline and armholes and also on the body for a nice flattering fit and look. And that's paired with the High Street pleated skort. There's some nice box pleats on the skort and you can see that the pleats continue to the back. And on the top, the back of the top has a nice conservative cut. And now Jen is wearing the High Street jacket. This jacket has a nice full zip entry, some front pockets, and at the waist there's a nice tie for adjustable fit. And it's a little bit of a longer jacket than a traditional one, and so it has a nice skirt effect. And then on the back side of the jacket, there is, you can see, a hood on the jacket. Underneath the jacket, Jen's wearing the High Street dress. The dress has nice spaghetti straps and some gold details there on the straps. Has a V-neck shape for a flattering fit. And then around the waist, there's a great embroidered detail to define your waist. On the bottom of the skirt, along the hem, there's some contrast trim to help make the dress pop a little bit more. And on the back, you can see the trim along the hem continues. And then around the waist, that same embroidered panel to define the waist is there. And the spaghetti straps have a nice, interesting fashion detail with the three loops. And that's it for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new product.